atmosphere, and today we're having chocolate from Australia. If you've seen the unboxing, you know Allison sent this to me all the way from Australia, and I just been waiting to open this. Like, okay, I gotta admit, some stuff you're not gonna see. Me and Nadine, we've been all up in the box, and stuff just been delicious and good. So some stuff is already gone, but this one made it, y'all. This one made it. I'm so excited for y'all, so y'all can hear the sounds. And today we're missing one of our members. Unfortunately, they said that they no longer can stay because I won't stop talking in my videos. So I helped them exit right away. So they're not here. But we gotta be happy for them. We gotta be happy that they had to move on. Yeah. And for everybody else, we got chocolate. It's called Violet Crumbles, y'all. Okay, when I saw this, it said it's the way it shattered that matter. I'm like, what? Y'all know that when I said that, I thought about the Butterfinger, and I'm definitely a Butterfinger fan, period. But the way they said it, I was just like, shoulda. But the way that they said it, that it shatters, I was like, okay, that sounds like sounds. Oh, it sounds so delicious. I bet not. I bet not. It took everything y'all doing. That looks so good. I think I gotta put it back in the bag because I don't know. Is it gonna break apart? What's gonna happen? Okay, here we go, y'all. First bite. Right away in your mouth. That is so freaking cool. like a mop bowl. There's no the Whoppers, but the Whoppers take a little longer to melt down. Stays hard until you bite on it and then just melt. Trying to savor the flavor because I was only sent one. It's the shatter that matter, like the cookie that crumbled. That's good. Spirit girl.